What? Okay.
I wouldn't be here without training.
Need a help.
Red Death
Moon! Pleasure.
Don't get distracted. Focus
double
on the enemy.
Oh,
red. Double slash! Double slash!
Yeah.
long as you're safe. My name is Victor Oakville. I'm a soldier with the Rasulian Army.
This is Miki Savister.
And nice to meet you.
I'm Fidel Camus. I teach swordsmanship in the village of Stahl.
Camus, I knew it. Those techniques had to be the same as Daryl's.
They certainly are. Although, if I had to guess, I'd say your style has also been influenced by him. Did you study under him in the army?
Of course I did. How interesting. I never knew my master had a child. It's dangerous around here. Let me escort you to the next town.
As representatives of Stahl, we're on our way to ask the king for reinforcements. As for why we're doing that, it's because Adelon recently tried to invade our village. I hate to sound presumptuous, but do you think you could take us to the person in charge of dispatching troops?
We share both experience on the battlefield and a relation to the same individual. I'll take you to the capital, but I can't assure you of the outcome.
Thank you so very much. Do you think the crown will help us?
The timing is far from perfect, but if Mr. Camus were to put in a good word...
What about Old Man Camus?
Master Camus currently works in the capital as an advisor for Rasulia's military, where he teaches the way of the sword. Within the army, his word is law.
The old man's really that important now?
He is. That is but one reason it would behoove you not to call him an old man in public. Save that for us.
I guess that makes sense. I'll work on it.
Close to perfect as it gets.
Battle nourishes the warrior.
He who strikes first has it.
A decisive win with minimal casualties. As it gets.
I wouldn't be here without training.
Don't take me so lightly!
decisive win with minimal casualties. Close to perfect as it gets. Decisive win with minimal casualties. Close to perfect as it gets.
That's MEDOK, I take it?
That it is.
Oh, this light, it's stunning.
It's also the gateway to the neighboring country of Langdok.
If we weren't on this mission, I'd love to have a more leisurely look around.
My duties require that I spend the night in this town. If you wish to follow me, you are more than welcome to sleep at the same inn.
You can get us a room? We'd be positively overjoyed, wouldn't we, Fiddly?
You bet.
Yes!